Hi and welcome. So today we are going to be looking at a story. So the story is called The Origin of Happiness and this is the short story number 3. So let's get started. So the values in this story are charity and goodness. There was once a boy who hardly had any toys or money. Nevertheless, he was a very happy little boy. He said that what made him happy was doing things for others, and that doing so gave him a nice feeling inside. However, no one really believed him. They thought he was loopy. He spent all day helping others, dispensing charity to the poorest, and looking after abandoned animals. Very seldom did he ever do anything for himself. One day, he met a famous doctor who thought the boy's case was so peculiar that he decided to investigate him. So with a complex system of cameras and tubes, the doctor managed to record what was happening inside the boy. What he discovered was surprising. Each time the boy did something good, 1,000 tiny angels gathered around the boy's heart and started tickling it. That explained the boy's happiness. But the doctor continued studying until he discovered that we all have our own 1,000 angels inside us. Unfortunately, he found that as we do so few good things, the angels spend most of their time wandering about, bored. So this is how the secret of happiness was discovered, thanks to that little boy. We now know exactly what we have to do to feel our hearts being tickled. So the moral we find in this story is that happiness and contentment always comes from good deeds. So thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe. The next video will be out soon. So thank you.